Okay, I know. So now we've got this problem. A lot of Hyperion cheddar things.
Get off the phone, Reese!
Look, no one else up here needs to know about this little problem, all right? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy, Vaughn. Okay? I mean, it is his ID associated with the account transfer.
Why on Pandora would I trust you, Vasquez?
Because that's a lot of money. Money I want. Money I don't have. Money you have. Money!
Yeah, okay, I get it.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really do. Cool moves, Reeves, cool moves. Hyperion will want my dick in a sling. Up. Get your cybernetic rear up here with the money and I'll split it with you 50-50. You scratch my nuts, I scratch yours, that kind of thing. Levon takes the ball, and the two of us. We've got girls sniffing schnee out of our eyes. Or whatever, I don't
know. Huh. I really thought you'd give him up.
Oh, you heard all that?
Oh, yeah. No more phone calls, okay? We have to...
Ken!
Come on!